Welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are all having a wonderful day. So today we're gonna talk some skincare. I have had so many requests to go over some of my favorite dry skin skincare products. So that is what we are gonna go over today. I'm gonna show you guys some of the must-have skincare products for dry skin, and it comes in the perfect time because it is getting cold outside. So many of our skin changes and becomes more dry. You start getting cracked skin and you just feel like you cannot get enough moisture into your skin. So I'm gonna go over with you guys all of my favorite dry skin skincare must-haves. We're gonna go over everything from cleansers, toners, moisturizers, SPF, you name it. We're gonna talk everything about dry skin today. So if you wanna stick around and see some of my must-have skincare products for dry skin to get us through the winter, then just keep on watching. Okay, so we're gonna start out with cleansers. Now, if you are familiar with my channel and you watched my channel last year around this time, I showed you guys this product, which I still absolutely love. This is the Neocutis, the Gentle Skin Cleanser. This cleanser is so, so good for dry skin. It has glycerin in it. It puts moisture into your skin. A lot of cleansers will strip the moisture out of your skin, and that's where you start to feel really dry after you cleanse your skin, which you don't want to feel dry or tight after you clean your skin. This puts moisture into your skin. Your skin seriously feels so good. It feels like you're just putting like a skincare moisturizer on your skin. It's amazing. It like feels like your skin is plumped. It is one of the best cleansers. This is a cream cleanser, so it makes your skin just so moisturized and so plump feeling. Like I said, I've talked about this last year on my channel, and I still use this when my skin is dry. It's fabulous. And then this is another one that I actually personally haven't used yet, but this is such a huge favorite, huge seller with Dr. Silver's patients. It's the Epion's Milky Lotion Cleanser, and it looks like this. And it is kind of like a milky lotion. It's like a thicker white kind of lotion. This is so amazing, again, if you have dry skin, and also if you have very sensitive skin. A lot of times if you have dry skin, your skin can be very sensitive at the same time. This is amazing for both the dry skin and sensitive skin. This is just a wonderful cleanser, again. It's very moisturizing, so good for dry skin. Highly recommend. Okay, so my absolute favorite toner for dry skin through the winter is the Epion's Balancing Toner. This toner is so amazing. I love the way it smells. I love the way it feels on your skin. It's one of those toners that you spray. You can just spray it onto a cotton ball that way and, you know, apply it to your face like that, or you can just kind of mist it all over. It feels amazing on your skin. It seriously just puts moisture and hydration back into the skin. It also preps your skin for the following skincare products to come after, but this is just such a wonderful, wonderful toner for dry skin, and I love it. Okay, so now we're gonna talk about moisturizers, and this is kind of the bulk of what I have here because everybody likes something different. I just kind of pulled out some of my favorites, some of Dr. Silver's patients' favorites, just everything that I know that people rave about. So I'm just gonna go over a little everything here. I'm gonna start out with this because I've talked about this. This is what I'm using right now. This is one of the things I'm using right now. It is the SkinMedica TNS Ceramide Treatment Lotion. This is phenomenal. I don't wanna talk too much about it again. I think I've mentioned it in like 3 videos already. It is so good for dry skin. I normally have like combination oily skin. Right now it's more combo normal, I'd say. I have been using this. I use this during the day. I have this on now under my makeup, and it just makes your makeup go on flawless. It puts such good hydration in to your skin. It has the TNS in it, which is the growth factors, and then ceramides, which are amazing for deeply hydrating the skin. So I love that. And then we have 2 Neocutis products. These I do not have open. I just kind of pulled these from the office. These are so super popular among customers, among patients. Dr. Silver, I cannot even tell you, sells so much of this. It's the Neocutis, the Bio Cream, and the Bio Cream Reach. These have the PSP, which is the Neocutis form of their growth factor. So it's very anti-aging, and it also is very hydrating. So the Bio Cream, the Neocutis Bio Cream, is for normal to dry skin. So as long as your skin is not super dry, your skin is more normal, I would say go with the Neocutis Bio Cream. These Neocutis products are so super popular because they are really anti-aging. They have phenomenal ingredients. They have hyaluronic acid. They have the PSP growth factors. They have peptides. They're wonderful. So again, the Bio Cream, the normal Bio Cream, is for more normal to dry. And then this one, which is the Bio Cream Reach, which is even more super hydrating. And this is for more dry to very dry skin. So a lot of times people will pick this one up for the winter because it is more for the very dry skin. And again, it's got all the same ingredients, hyaluronic acid, the peptides, the PSP Growth Factors. It's just wonderful, and this is definitely, definitely a favorite. Okay, now out of the Epion's line makes some of the best moisturizers as well. I love their moisturizers. This is the Epion's Renewal Facial Cream. This one comes in a jar like this. Oh, their products are so amazing. So it looks like this. It's a really nice lotion-y type of product. This one is for normal to dry skin. So again, if you are very dry, I'm gonna show you another one out of the Epion's line that you will like. But if your skin's more normal to dry and your skin doesn't get overly super dry, then I would go with this one, which is the Renewal Facial Cream. And it's just super hydrating. It melts into your skin. And it's also wonderful for sensitive skin. All the Epion's products are so super if you have very sensitive skin. If you have sensitive skin to the point where you feel like you cannot use anything on your skin, Epion's is something that you need to look into, because I have seen so many people struggle to find products that work for them, and then the Epion's line is like the only thing that works for their sensitive skin. All the Epion's products are just so amazing. They're all paraben-free, they're non-comedogenic, and they all are anti-aging as well. These, what the Epion's line is really wonderful about, they fight the lines and wrinkles, but they really work on repairing the skin's natural barrier, which is so important for healthy skin. You really wanna repair the barrier of your skin, because everyday occurrences, what we put on our skin, everything in the air around us is breaking down the barrier of our skin, which is aging us and making our skin not look so good. So the Epion's line is all about repairing that skin barrier. So these products are amazing. So like I was saying, if you have more of the dry to very dry skin, then you want this one, which is the Epion's Intensive Nourishing Cream. And that one comes in a jar like this. This one is just the same type of formula as the Renewal Lotion, but this one is even more hydrating. It's a little bit thicker. It's just going to be so good if you have very dry skin. I cannot tell you how many patients I see that rave this for the winter time. If they all around the year have a very dry skin, people love that. So that is the Epion's Intensive Nourishing Cream, and it's very anti-aging and it repairs the skin's barrier, all that good stuff. So this is definitely another one I would recommend for sure. Okay, the next one is definitely a patient favorite. It is the Obagi Hydrate Luxe. I have used this so much. I love this product. I pull this out in the winter all the time. It comes in, again, kind of like a little jar like this, and I actually have one, I think, in my bathroom, but it looks like this, and it just is like such a thick cream. I mean, you could turn this upside down and nothing comes out. It's thick, so it's not something that I personally can wear during the day, although I have talked to many people who have very dry skin, and they slap this on during the day as well. So it's something that if you have very dry skin, you probably could get away with wearing it during the day too. But if you are more normal to dry skin, it's something that you definitely would just wanna wear at night. But it is so hydrating. What I love about this is that it puts like a radiance into your skin. Like you wake up and your skin just looks really radiant and glowy. So the Obagi Hydrate Luxe is one that I've used for a long time now. It's one that is definitely a patient favorite, and definitely would recommend that too. Okay, so the last moisturizer I'm gonna talk about is the Skin Medica Dermal Repair Cream. It looks like this. This is by far a customer, a patient favorite. Dr. Silver's wife loves this product. She swears by this product. She is so cute. If she is out of this product, she's like, I need my Skin Medica Dermal Repair Cream. Like, it's such a good product. So this one says it is for more normal to dry skin. So it says it's an ultra-rich cream, intensely hydrates, replenishes moisture to dry skin with high levels of antioxidants C and E. So this one is really good if you are more normal to dry. This is one that I know Dr. Silver's wife wears this morning and night. Very hydrating. It has a very high level of C and E vitamins, which like I just said, just an all around really good. It brightens the skin, hydrates the skin. It is wonderful. And that is the Skin Medica Dermal Repair Cream. Okay, so I guess I have one more kind of moisturizer here. This is more of a like super, super hydrating product where if you have rosacea, if you have used the laser, if you have had any kind of procedure done to your skin where your skin just becomes so dry, if you were like out skiing and your skin becomes like super chapped and dry, this is something that you want to use. It is the Epion's Medical Barrier Cream. This cream is just phenomenal for super hydrating the skin. I mean, you could put this on, like your elbows, your heels of your feet, anywhere that's like really dry or cracked, this hydrates so beautifully. I absolutely love this. I actually have a little size of it right here. It says it helps hydrate, rejuvenate, and protect the skin on the body and extremities while strengthening the natural protective skin barrier. It's ideal for the most dry, sensitive skin. It may be used on the facial skin as well as anywhere on the body. So it's just one of those products that if you are having issues just really hydrating parts of your body, that is something that's wonderful. And the reason I have actually a small size of this is actually we carry, it's called the, gosh, what is it called? It's called the Recovery Kit, the Epion's Recovery Kit, I believe. And it comes with these three products. So you get a small size of that medical barrier cream. You also get the Epion's Enriched Firming Mask, which, oh, I love this mask. I'm gonna show you guys a couple of my favorite hydrating masks. This is one of them. This one hydrates, calms the skin. It feels unbelievable on your skin. Absolutely one of my favorite hydrating masks. And then it also comes with this, and this is the Epion's Priming Oil. So this is just a really beautiful facial oil that really hydrates the skin. I mean, deeply hydrates the skin. A lot of times, if my skin is feeling really parched, really dry, I will put this on at night and then put a moisturizer on top of it, and I wake up with honestly the most hydrated, most plump skin. It's amazing. So you can get all three of these products in the Epion's Recovery Kit. So in case, it's just a good way to try, like the mask, and you get the little size of the barrier cream, and then this priming oil only comes in this kit. So that is the Epion's Recovery Kit. Okay, another one of my absolute favorite products for hydrating the skin is the SkinCeuticals Hydrating B5 Gel. This bottle is almost gone, I use it all the time. This is the SkinCeuticals Hyaluronic Acid. It comes in a dropper form, and you just kind of drop it on your skin. You can kind of see, it's just a liquidy type of product. It's kind of like a serum gel type of consistency, but you just blend it onto your skin. I just dab it all over my skin. I put it down my neck, I put it down my chest, anywhere where I really want to hydrate. And I always use this before I put a moisturizer on top, because whenever you're using a hyaluronic acid product like this, you always want to lock it in and seal in the moisture with a actual cream type of moisturizer. So this is just an amazing type of product. This is a kind of moisturizer that sinks into your skin. It's not going to leave any heavy feeling on your skin. It just sinks into your skin, and then you can apply your actual moisturizer on top of that. It's just another way to really deeply hydrate your skin, because this type of product, the hyaluronic acids, will get the deepest into your skin, and then again, you lock that moisture in with the cream type of moisturizer. So even just putting that on my hand feels really soft. This is amazing. Okay, so as far as SPFs, because yes, you still want to use an SPF every single day, no matter if it's the summer or the winter, SPF is such a must. This is by far a must-have favorite product for dry skin. It is the Elta MD, the UV Daily. It's a broad spectrum SPF 40. It is a very lightweight SPF. It's very hydrating. It has hyaluronic acid in it, and it has a slight tint to it. So it just really blends into the skin. You don't get any of that whiteness to your skin. It's very, very blendable into the skin, and it's just the perfect way to end your daily skincare routine is to throw this on top. Like I said, it's very, very lightweight. You get that SPF protection. The Elta MD is an amazing SPF line, and this is just great for dry skin. I know so many people that have really dry skin and they swear by this SPF. So yeah, the Elta MD UV Daily. Okay, we're gonna wrap this up quick with the last few couple masks that I wanted to share with you guys. So masks are another good way to really deeply hydrate the skin. You use these at night before you do your skincare routine, and you wash your face, put a mask on for 30 minutes or more. With any of these type of hydrating masks, you can leave them on for 30 minutes. You can leave them in for an hour. You can sleep in them. So these hydrating masks are just another extra way to get deep hydration to your skin. Like I said, the Epion's Enriched Firming Mask is by far one of my absolute favorites. Then we're going to talk about the SkinCeuticals, the Hydrating B5 mask. I love this mask. This is a gel type of mask, so it's clear. You just put it on your skin, hydrates so, so beautifully. It makes your skin look so plump and just fresh and clean and beautiful. I cannot tell you guys how much I love this. That's the SkinCeuticals B5 mask. Like I said, I love the Hydrating B5 gel, which is the hyaluronic acid. This is the same type of thing. It says it contains high concentrations of hyaluronic acid, 1%, to replenish critical moisture levels depleted in dehydrated and stressed skin. This is fabulous. And the last mask I'm gonna show you guys, I actually have not talked about on my channel for a while. I have talked about it in the past, but I still use it and I still love it. It is the Clinician's Complex Peptide Gel Mask. And it's, again, it's a gel, kind of very similar consistency to the SkinCeuticals one. It's a gel, it goes on clear. So peptides are amazing for anti-aging. So this is not only anti-aging, but it's very hydrating as well. When you put this on, your skin becomes so smooth, so soft. Every time I put this on, you feel your face afterwards and you feel like you have like a baby's butt, like skin on your face. Like, it feels so soft and so amazing. So the Clinician's Complex Peptide Gel Mask, talked about this in the past, still love this. I still use this anytime I want my skin to be really hydrated and soft, love it. Okay, so that is it. That is all my dry skin must-have skincare products, all the way from cleansers, toners, moisturizers, masks, SPF, you name it. Those are all my favorite products, as well as Dr. Silver's patients' favorites. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any questions, leave them down below. But thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.